Hi children, good morning. I am sure you familiar with me. I am Sarojini, your Hindi teacher. This year I will teach you Hindi. See children, this is your Hindi book. This year we have a new book. Name of this is Madhu Mukher. Madhu Mukher. This year we will learn so many things from this book. Some poems are there, some beautiful pictures, some vegetable names, fruits name, flowers name, and some interesting stories also. See children, I will teach you alphabets, Hindi alphabets today. I am sure you already learned that in your previous class. So let us revise. Please listen to me. See children, there are two types of alphabets in Hindi. Do you know how many types? Two types, swar and vyanjan. Swar and vyanjan. Swar and vyanjan. Today we will revise this swar. Children, please take your textbook, page number 5. Page number 5. The first swar, first letter is A. Look there. First letter is A. A. This is A. Then A say Azgar. A say Azgar. We can say Azgar with A. A, Z, Ga, R. Azgar. Look children, A, Za, Ga, R, Azgar. Azgar means python. Azgar means python. What is python? Do you know? Python is a huge snake. There is only one word in your textbook. I am giving two more. A say Anar. A say Anar. A na er. A na er. Anar. Anar means pomegranate. Do you know what is pomegranate? Your favorite fruit. It is a fruit that may your favorite fruit. Then next word is first read with me Azgar, Anar. Then next word is Adarak. Adarak. A da ra k. Adarak. A say Azgar, A say Anar, A say Adarak. Adarak means ginger. Ginger. Do you know what is ginger? Ginger is inji in Malayalam. Inji. Then read with me once again, children. A say A. A say Azgar. Azgar means python. Anar, pomegranate. Adarak, ginger. Azgar, Anar, Adarak. Here comes first letter, first swar, A. Look. Here comes the first letter, first swar, A. A. Here is A, then here also. A. Azgar, Anar, Adarak. Next swar is A. Look. A. After A, then one line. When we put one line to A, this is A. A say Alu. Alu. This is Alu. What is the meaning of alu? Potato. This is familiar with you. You can see it in your kitchen. Potato. Potato. Okay? Alu, potato. Then next word is arm. Next word is arm. Arm is a fruit. This is also familiar to you. What is it? Arm, mango. Mango. Arm, mango. Alu, potato. Arm, mango. Next word is ag. 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 Ag means fire. Once again I am reading. Listen carefully and read with me. As a azgar python. Azgar python. Anar pomegranate. Anar pomegranate. Adarak ginger. Adarak ginger. Next. Alu. Potato. Alu. Potato. Am. Mango. Am. Mango. Ag. Fire. Ag. Fire. Now let us move to the next sir. What is next sir? E. E. E say inam. E. Na. M. Inam. Inam means price. Inam means price. E say inam. The sir E come here. E say inam. Then next. E say idali. E da li. Idali. Idali means idali. All of you familiar with that idali. Idali. Idli. Then next word is imali. Imali. E ma li. Imali. Tamarind. Tamarind. So children, read with me. In is a inam price. Inam. Inam price. Is a idli. 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 Imali. 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 Tamarind. Is a inam price. Is a idli. Idli. Is a imali. Tamarind. What is the next, sir? E. Look. Next, sir, is E. E say eek. E say eek. Eek. Eek is sugar cane. Sugar cane. What is sugar cane? Sugar cane in Malayalam, karimbu. Eek, sugar cane. Then next, eat. Eat. Next word is eat. Brick. What is brick? Brick we used to make wall. Eat. Brick. int. Then Eid. Next word is Eid. Eid is Eid, a festival. Eid is a festival. Then read with me. Is a eek, sugar cane. Int, brick. Int, brick. Eid. So children, we are going to next, sir. Woo. What is next, sir? Woo. Woo say Ullu. Next, sir, is Woo. Woo. Woo say Ullu. Ullu means owl. Ullu. Half of la. Then one full la. Then matra. Ullu. Ullu means owl. Owl. Then next. Ubhavan. Next word is Ubhavan. Ubhavane. Ubhavan. Look. Ubhavane. Ubhavan. Ubhavan means garden. Garden. Then next, Ubahar. Next word is Ubahar. Upa, pa, ha, Ubahar. Ubahar, gift. Gift. Read with me. Use Ullu. Owl. Use Ullu. Owl. Use Ubhavan. Garden. Use Ubhavan. Garden. Use Ubahar. Gift. Use Ullu. Owl. Ubhavan. Garden. Ubahar. Gift. What will be the next vowel? Next, sir. Oo. Children, look. Next letter is Oo. Next vowel sound is Oo. Oo say. What is Oo say? Oon. Oo say. Oon. Meaning wool. Read with me. Oo say. Oon. Wool. Do you know what is wool? Wool, we used to knit sweaters. Kambli sweater ella undakkan ubayogikkuna nool. That is wool. Next letter is, next word is Ooper. 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 Ooper, up. Up. Use oon, ool. Use ooper, up. Use ood. Ood. Ood is violet in color. Violet in color. Ood. Let us read once again. Oo. Ullu. Use Ullu. Use Ubhavan. Use Ubahar. Use Ullu. Use Ubhavan. Use Ubahar. Next. Oo. Use Oon. Use Oon. Wool. Use Ooper. Up. Use Ooper. 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 Up. Use Ood. Ood. Violet in color. Children, as a homework, you have to write three more words with these vowels. A-A-I-I-U-U. That's all. Bye.